New this morning, a Nebraska man is dead after an unfortunate accident near a creek in Sarpy County. The sheriff's office said it happened Sunday morning around 7:30. A passerby saw a vehicle in a creek on 180th Street southwest of Springfield. When the first responders arrived, they found a truck upside down in the creek. 36-year-old Jeremy Sturr of Louisville was found dead inside. Authorities think that he went off the road at a curve. An autopsy has been scheduled.